with the haymakers at this time, we're taking it as we were before, taking it over outside, rather than simply taking it down and around, which is a valid technique. Coming in, hitting the elbow, and coming over the top. Make sure you strike first. If you don't, especially with a big arm out, right, you'll get wounded. Hit them first, get that reaction, then move and settle your body weight. Relax. And walk past them and around them. Yeah? Until your feet get around.